Mary Agnes Klinsky was just 18 in 1965 when she went to mail a letter and never returned to her New Jersey home. She was found raped and beaten to death in Telegraph Hill Park in Holmdel. Revisited with new DNA technology in 2016, detectives were able to determine Klinsky was the first victim of serial killer Robert Zirinsky. However, on November 28, 2008, before he could stand trial for the murder, Zirinsky died at the age of 68 due to pulmonary fibrosis.